once he's departed, the Fir'aun, Prophet Musa went and crossed. Fir'aun told his men, oh, look at me, the sea departed when I, on my command, let's go after them. So, but Fir'aun was really scared because he knew that that was actually Musa, Prophet Musa's guy. But he, with all his anger and his hate, he went and traveled after them. And when he did that, a man told Prophet Musa, put your staff into the sea so it can go back. Prophet Musa didn't listen. He said, I will only listen when Allah tells me to. And then when he did that, Allah told him, put your staff back inside the sea. And all of it, and all of Fir'aun's men were inside the sea, and the sea went back to its original form, and Fir'aun and all his men died. And Allah let Fir'aun's body stay, he let him die, but his body is still in its form and all that, because Allah wants to show you should not be like Fir'aun, and you should be, and you should listen to Allah. That is another miracle from Allah.
Thank you so much.
Hafsa?
So this one is also about the sea, when the sea split in half. So Allah commanded Prophet Musa to hit the sea with his staff, and when Prophet Musa did that, the sea split in half, and he let his people go. And when Fir'aun's army and him, they were coming, Allah commanded him to hit the sea again, and when he did that, the sea closed and Fir'aun and his army were drowning in the sea, and his, like Ali said, his body's still in the stone thing.
Okay, and tell me about your picture right there.
So
it's very detailed.
Mm-hmm. This is when Musa and all his people were coming down, and the sea, the pathway, mm-hmm. when he split the sea in half.
Okay.
And that's the rocks and the sea.